am WLWT meteorologist Randy Rico. If you were inside yesterday watching football, I understand, but you missed out on a really nice afternoon. We have one more in store before a cold front this evening sends our temperatures down, and another cold front late in the week sends us into the 50s. So we go from 75 for the high today to only 58 for the high on Saturday, and even some lows in the 30s on tap for us this weekend. So enjoy the warm weather while it lasts. Through the early afternoon, sunshine continues, but by the evening commute, the clouds will be here, the winds will start to pick up a little bit, and that cold front passes us by right around sunset tonight. So we could see a passing shower, especially areas east of Cincinnati, and then cooler air rolls in overnight. Futurecast shows sunny skies through the afternoon, but by the early evening hours, it's overcast, it's breezy, and a couple of towns may see a passing shower after sunset. Skies are clear again, though, by tomorrow morning, and expect a nice sunny day, but about 10 degrees cooler. We go from 75 to 65, keeping it smooth sailing Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Another weak cold front comes through Friday morning, maybe a couple spotty showers early, and our high temperatures then dip off into the 50s for the upcoming weekend, with overnight lows possible in the 30s.